one.
It's all good. Try not to get hacked. It went off a spot or two. Shaky hands are right behind me. I don't want to take him out, that's why. I'm not, if someone has it better than me, I'm gonna let him go. Definitely got looser. Dude, I had so much power that it was like, dude, that means it leaned out a lot. I mean, it sounds good. I went a little conservative, because I didn't know. Oh, shit. I didn't want to take us both out. Like 7, 14. What would that leave me? 7, 14. No, it's 25. I just can't add. 7, 14. Two and a half. That's what it is. All right. That's cool. Go ahead, Tony, go ahead. No, I fucked him up, so I'm not gonna take that. Yeah. Sorry, Tony.
Yo, you motherfucker, come on!
I don't know. Alright. Yeah, if someone's laughing at me, let me know. I'll get the hell out of the way.
Take
Alright, he dumped it. I let him go off. I gotta get him because he was fucking teasing me. He's like, I got you in round two. Went down. Alright. I know their bodies, so. Can't see. Alright, I'm gonna come in. Coming in this lap. I'm doing the double. Where are you at? Below you?
8.5.
Alright. I see you. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Wrong one. Okay. My bad. Fucking pit lane, so skinny here. So what time was that when I came in? Come on. Whoever that was didn't give that shit back. I think he's the one that took me out. Triple, I just passed him. I wasn't gonna cut him off. Thank you. He's doing a little double right now. Run straight. Yeah, I see him.
Go, 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 go.
Here comes. Alright. Yeah. He crashed though.
Oh, get on with the booking. Turn it off, turn it off.
Davis just came in. Charlie, I gotta come in. What time is it? Pit too. Maybe he come in twice though. Who am I trying to catch? Where's he at? My diff heated up like crazy.
I call.
How much time? Yeah. Oh well. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
I found out why my buggy felt weird in the rear. The sway bar popped off. And I also found out why my engine started feeling a little softer when the clutch springs broke and pretty much demolished the shoes. You could see all the residue on it. But still had a great race. Had a lot of fun. And planned to do it again this coming weekend. And if you guys haven't been on the Barnstormers current layout, definitely go this coming weekend and get on it, because that layout's awesome. You don't want to miss it. Hope to see you guys there.